racist atom, and when we ask them to name something racist he has ever said or done, they couldn't name one single thing. I'm a mutual friend of the name John Harvey. Community are willing to talk about. No one on the left has asked me to come and speak about my forced marriage, my passion for raising awareness about the sexual abuse that occurs in the Pakistani Muslim community. I do not fit their narrative. I do not sugarcoat the truth. When Tommy talks about the Islamification of Great Britain, he is accused of being a racist and of inciting hatred. Yet when a brown Muslim man from, say, a think tank attempting to reform Islam talks about it, he is applauded. When Tommy talks about radicalisation in prison, he is accused of lying and having an agenda. Rarely do we hear Muslims speak about this. Instead, they choose to focus on Islamophobia. Tommy, we miss your presence as a foot soldier in the battle between Islam and the West.
We love you, BBC.